Actress Nigar Zaid Khan, who will be seen playing a negative character of Buddha's aunt called Mangala in the upcoming mythological show Buddha, is mesmerized by her character and says it may take her a few months to come out of her character when the show gets over.
Pichla character tha ek show tha Mithwa on Mithwa was on Star Plus. उसमें एक कैरेक्टर था राजबाला. उस कैरेक्टर ने मुझे बहुत ज़्यादा सिखाया. मैं उस कैरेक्टर को एक्चुअली एज अ डेली सोप हम जो एक्टर्स हैं वो एक कैरेक्टर जी नहीं पाते. उस कैरेक्टर ने मुझे ये सिखाया कि मैं उस कैरेक्टर को जी रही थी, क्योंकि जब वो शो बंद हुआ 15 दिन तक मुझे ऐसा लगा मैं राजबाला हूँ. आई एम श्योर अगर वो 15 दिन लगे बाहर निकलने में, मंगला जिस दिन भी ये 52 एपिसोड्स खत्म होंगे, मंगला को भूलने में शायद मुझे कुछ महीने लग जाए.
In the show, Nigar's character Mangala wants to see her son as king rather than Buddha, and this brings a lot of drama and problems. Nigar, who has also been seen in negative portrayals earlier, is happy to be associated with the show. For her, it's like one more feather in her cap.
एक नयापन है. I was shocked looking at the AV क्योंकि हमने अब तक पहला एपिसोड नहीं देखा. I'm very proud to be associated with this show. I think it's like a feather in my cap, one of the feathers, yeah, sure.
Buddha, which goes on air on Zee TV September 8, will also star Kabir Bedi and Sameer Dharmadhikari. Sangeeta Tomar, IANS.